fade out for a little while, and everybody gets these delusions of grandeur.
Hooray!
Hey, buddy, what are you doing?
Are you in the sword duel with us?
Not me, but I'll gladly watch you go.
Well, that's what Mr. Allen are getting at using your swords. Everybody ready? Attention. Set arms.
Sword drills.
Didn't you ever do Bible drills growing up?
No. Why do they call them sword drills?
You know, the Bible is called the sword of the Spirit. It helps them learn scripture and know where the verses are found. It's great training. Do you know what I see happening over there right now?
A bunch of ankle biters fighting to see who gets to read the Bible first.
Oh, come on. You're only looking with your natural eyes. What if you used your spiritual eyes?
Hold on. These baby blues are the only ones I've got. I don't know what you're talking about. It sounds like Superman and his X-ray vision or something. What do you see?
I see spiritual warriors training for battle. Think about it. What if you did have X-ray vision and could see what was happening in the spiritual dimension right now? Come over here and watch. And this time, really use your eyes. Let's do another one. Everybody ready? Attention.
Present.